one night when me and my mom, we was about to go to bed, all the doors was locked. Then when I had fell asleep.
I keep having these dreams. They don't stop. I wouldn't really even consider them dreams. Nightmares. They don't make me feel too great. I feel trauma, pain, sorrow. I don't understand the dreams. I don't even understand myself. I feel like I don't belong. Feels like there's something more to me, but I can't grasp it. I don't know, man. Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe I'm just really weird. Maybe somebody slipped me with a drug or something, but hey, this is all I can think of. I haven't been open to you about myself, but maybe this is a new start. Maybe. I try to live life normally. I try to socialize. But I always seem to find myself alone. What's wrong with me? I can have a good time by myself. It's just feeling left out is it's not all too great. Everybody wants to be a part of something. I just feel like I'm not being true to myself. I don't know. I really don't. See, actually getting stuff off when I come and meet with you, it opens up my mind a little bit more. I tend to be a little bit more open. I can talk more with my coworkers. But talking to you, it feels welcoming. Talking to you feels like feels like I've done this before. I can't explain the dreams of my past, imagination. I can't explain them, but they feel real. But maybe I'm forgetful.
All I want to do is see my granny on the other side. All I want to do is kill the man that made my mama cry.
It's not that big, but at least God has saved us. He's still alive. Amen.
So why do y'all think that bad stuff happens? Like, why can't the world just be